today in Draw My Life. Baldi versus Piggy. It was a cold and rainy night. The flashing lightning illuminated the halls of the Roblox school. Among the corridors, no one could be seen, but you could hear a ruler banging louder and louder as time went by. It was Baldi approaching. Passing his bloody ruler through the lockers, he announced his arrival. Classroom after classroom, he reared his head in search of his next victim. He had already killed one student who was in the wrong place at the wrong time. As he walked, he heard a door open in the other hallway. He ran as silently as possible, but when he arrived, he saw no one. Furious, Baldi began to hit the walls with his ruler until he got blood on his hands. However, when he turned to leave the room, there was a strange creature staring at him in the dark with its piercing red eyes. Baldi was surprised to see Piggy, for he had only been told legends of it in this school, but he never thought he'd see it. Piggy had a sinister look full of appetite, as he hadn't eaten in years. Green slime was coming out of his mouth since he was infected. His paw clutched his blood-filled bat tightly. The hunt was about to begin. Quickly, Baldi grabbed his ruler and began to hit Piggy repeatedly, but Piggy seemed unharmed. Piggy's face was getting more and more horrifying, but he seemed to be enjoying it. Seeing Piggy's reaction, Baldi returned to the hallway, but Piggy had closed the door to the classroom. Chasing him, Piggy began to smash everything in his way, desks, cabinets, and books to get to Baldi, who was hiding under a desk. A sinister laugh came out of Piggy, and he started banging on the desk to terrify Baldi, but he had a plan. He'd found a pair of scissors, and with them he stabbed one of Piggy's legs hard enough to buy him some time to escape while Piggy cringed in pain. On his way out, Baldi saw the key sitting on top of a shelf. On his tiptoes and with his ruler, he tried to get it down from the top, while Piggy approached him again. Luckily, the key fell to the floor and he was able to grab it. Piggy was getting closer, and Baldi looked back as he tried to open the door, but he was so consumed by his nerves. He couldn't believe what was happening, since he was the one who brought order to the classroom. He gathered his courage and rage and turned around. But just as he was about to stick the key in Piggy's eyes to blind him, Piggy hit him in the head and left him in a pool of blood on the floor. Piggy took the key, opened the door, and continued his way. Who did you think would win? Let us know in the comments if you're Team Baldi or Team Piggy. And if you like this video, remember to like and subscribe to the channel. See you next time!